We're gonna make my version of Big Mac sauce. So since I'm just doing maybe one or two burgers, I'm gonna use equal parts of mayo. That's probably about a tablespoon and a half. And it's just kind of guesstimating. Equal amount of ketchup. Let's see if there's any mustard left in this. Ran out of mustard, so let's go ahead and add our equal part of mustard. And then I had some leftover diced onion for tacos. Just gonna put an equal amount of that, or a little bit more, because I like these. And then we're gonna add some relish. In this case, sweet relish. And then just mix it up. And there we have our special sauce. So we just need lettuce, cheese, and two all beef patties. Well, we made our special sauce. Let's go ahead and get our burger and cheese ready. Again, this is, you know, my version of a Big Mac. I don't have a sesame seed bun. I'm gonna use parchment paper. I use this a lot to keep it flat. I just put a little bit of water down there and that thing will stick and not roll around. I love parchment paper. Because it saves a lot of cleanup, especially when you're baking. Okay, so we're gonna make two patties for a Big Mac. And I always like to wear gloves. And let's see. Patties here. That'd probably be a little bit thicker than your average. They will shrink. Okay. There they are. Okay, let's prep our cheese. I'm not going to use American cheese. I have a bunch of cheddar, which I'm smoking. So we'll go ahead and use some of it. Pre-smoked cheese. So we just need one slice. And there's our slice of cheese. Now we need our shredded lettuce. Using romaine, not iceberg. Outside and cook this. Okay, now it's time for the cooking process. Two all beef patties, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, pickles, onions on a sesame seed bun. All right, so we have three bun pieces. I'm gonna toast these up put a little bit of avocado oil in this pan, which is smoking hot. Kind of keep an eye on it. Didn't have the sesame seed bun. Toasting the top and bottom of the middle piece of the bun. Let's try to keep it warm. Now for the main players. We have our patties. And we're going to season them. And I'll go get my pickles. Give them a little press. Okay, and when I make smash burgers, I use butter, so I'm going to use a little bit of butter. Flip them over. That'll help with the caramelization process. All right, patty looks good. A little escapey there. Season this side. Little treat for the chef. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and turn down my heat. That cast iron. I'm going to retain that heat. While that's finishing up, let's go ahead and prep our bun. A little bit of that secret sauce down. That helps protect the bun. We'll put our lettuce. Cheese ready. Got a middle bun. And we'll put some more sauce on the top bun. Pickles on standby. All All right, folks, I'm gonna call this done. Go ahead and take our patties off. These are thicker, and I can guarantee they're gonna be juicier than what you can get at McDonald's. Okay, let's get a closer look at the burger here. Let's go ahead, add our pickles. Here's a look at our homemade cast iron Big Mac. All right, let's do the taste test. Here we go. Look at that juice. Little fly wants them. Okay, well, I'm gonna finish this Big Mac. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for watching.